Welcome.
And the sash window in the bedroom and the bathroom, both wide open, because you create the flow, don't you? That's what you do. That's the super tip, isn't it, for getting a flow through your house. It's no good opening one window. You need to open one window in one room and then another window in another room, which will get you your air flowing. As you can open there. So I'm piercing what these Cartier barrel at the bottom so it pours easier at the top, you know, otherwise there's a vacuum in it. Anyway, you know about the physics of that. So I'm there doing what I'm doing.
Look
can still hear some music in the distance. You know, we don't know when to go past.